Good morning students, welcome to New Era Global School online teaching class. Yesterday we have completed our 8th chapter, that is force, energy and machines, and today we will discuss about the textual exercise. Everyone take your book and mark the objectives in your book. Come to page number 105. Fill in the blanks with the correct words. Okay. First question. Frictional force is a type of dash force. So friction means when two objects slide over another. So frictional force, it is a contact force. So underline the option contact. Second one, dash helps to reduce the friction. So by adding lubrication like oil, grease, we can reduce the friction. So underline the option lubrication. Third one, dash is a force with which the earth attracts another object towards itself. So we are attracted towards the earth by gravitational force. So underline the option gravity. Fourth one, magnets have dash poles. Have you seen the magnet? There are two poles are there, north and south. Fifth question, like poles dash each other. Like poles means the same direction, north north, south south, so they will repel each other. Like poles repel each other. And then correct the false statements by changing the underlined word. Come to page number 110. So the underlined word is wrong, we have to write the correct statement. Dash is an ability to do the work. So force is given, force is a wrong answer. Energy is the ability to do work. And then second one, the greatest source of dash energy is the sun. So sun is the light energy. So strike the electrical and then write light energy. Third one, potential energy is the energy that an object has due to its motion. So potential means it is in a rest position, but here the motion is given. Motion means it is a kinetic energy. Fourth one, the dash consists of a bar resting on a point on which it turns around or it is supposed to move. So answer is given wheel. Wheel is not a correct option. The correct option is lever. Strike the word wheel and then write lever. Fifth one, the object that has to be moved around or lifted, it is called dash. So it is called as a load. Load is an object that has to be moved around or lifted. And then choose the correct option. Everyone come to page number 113. First one, objective type questions. Choose the correct option. Which of the following is not an effect of force? So what is option A? Force can move a stationary object. So it is right. Force can slow down the moving object. It is also right. Force can change the direction of the moving object. That is also right. And last one, force can change the color of the object. So D is the wrong answer. Force cannot change the color of an object. So take the option D. Second one, machines that have moving parts can wear out due to friction. Wear out means it is a friction. And then third one, the force with which the earth attracts another object. Earth attraction means it is a gravitational force. So underline the option B, gravity. And then poles in a magnet, in which direction the poles will have? So north and east, it is wrong. North and west, wrong. West and east, again it is wrong. The option is north and south. In one direction it will be north, and in the other direction it is a south. Fifth one, which of these is not a type of energy? Heat energy, it is an energy. Light energy is there, mechanical energy is there, and cooking energy is not there. So cooking energy, it is not a type of energy. Okay. And then match the following. First one, smooth surface. In smooth surface, the friction will be less. So option is 4. Smooth surface, less friction. And then in rough surface, in rough surface, the friction will be more. So mark the option 2. Rough surface, more friction. Third one, magnets. The magnets have 2 poles. Option 5. And then effect. What is an effect? It is a force applied to do the work. So option is 3rd one, force applied to do work. Pulley, pulley have grooved wheel. So option 1. And 6th one, machines to make our work easier. I'm repeating again, smoother surface, it will be lesser friction. Rough surface, more friction. Magnets, they have 2 poles. Fourth one, effort, force applied to do work. Pulley, grooved wheel. Machines makes our work easier. Okay. And then give 2 examples for the following. So there are many examples are there. I have written 2. So simple machines. So in simple machines, there are 6 types are there. What are they? First one, lever, wheel and axle, pulley, inclined plane, wedge and screw. So I have written lever and pulley. You can write any 2, it's your wish. Okay, simple machines, there are 6 examples are there. Lever, wheel and axle, pulley, inclined plane, wedge, screw. From these 6, you can write any 2. I have written lever and pulley. And then lever. Okay, so write the 2 examples for lever. Bottle openers, scissors and crowbars. You can write any 2. I have written bottle openers and scissors. Third one, second class lever. So examples are nutcracker, and bottle opener. Second class liver, two example, nutcracker and bottle opener. And then third class liver. In third class liver, tongs and tweezers. These are all the two examples of third class liver. Then pulley. There are two types of pulley are there. Fixed pulley and movable pulley. Sixth one, wedge. Wedge ka example, axes, knife and chisels. I have written knife and axle. So write the correct options. Give the two examples. Simple machines, lever, pulley. Lever, bottle openers and scissors. Second class lever, nutcracker, bottle opener. Third class lever, tongs and tweezers. Pulley, fixed and movable pulley. Wedge, knife and axe. And then give one word for the following. Okay, first one, the force with which the earth pulls the other object towards itself. So what is the force? It is a gravitational force. You can write gravity. Okay, second one, the force that a charged body can exert on another charged or uncharged body. What is that telling? One object should be charged and another should be uncharged. So what is the force? It is called a electrostatic force. In electrostatic force, what is an example? Take a comb, rub your head with the comb. Now the comb is said to be charged body. Now take the comb, take it to the pieces of paper. It will attract. How? Due to the electrostatic force. Third one, the energy that an object has due to its motion. Motion means there are two energy I told, potential energy and kinetic energy. Here it is a motion. Motion means it is a kinetic energy. Fourth one, the stored energy that an object has due to its position. Stored energy means what? Energy is at rest position. Rest position means automatically it is a potential energy. Fifth one, tools that make our work easier and faster. They are called simple machines. I'm repeating again, listen. First one, the force with which the earth pulls. It is called gravity. Second one, the force that a charged body can exert on another charged or uncharged body. It is called electrostatic force. Third one, the energy that an object has due to its motion. Motion means it is a kinetic energy. Fourth one, the stored energy that an object has due to its position. Position means it is a rest position. So it is a potential energy. Fifth one, the tools that make our work easier and faster. They are called simple machines. Now mark all these objectives in your textbook. Once the school open, we'll be checking your books also. We'll be checking the objective type questions also. So tomorrow we will discuss about short and long answers. Okay, so again I'm repeating, mark these objectives in your textbook.